Nung una kasi tawag po natin is death under investigation. Opo. Until it became murder cases under investigation. Exactly. Ngayon po, ang ginagamit na po natin ay homicide cases under investigation. Okay. Kung nakita po natin ang isang tao patay sa isang daan at wala po naka-witness na humarap sa atin, ang tawag na po natin dyan ngayon ay homicide cases under investigation. Until such time that we have investigated and proven it to be murder, it will be called then murder. Yes.
But who makes the call from your reporting teams?
The investigators. The investigators who are doing it in the field.
Mahirap po ba i-distinguish when you see a body? How do you, kung kunyari in the absence of the investigators at the crime scene, may napatay, so kung police operations, madali po. Pero dahil parang it could be, it's the drug lords fighting each other, it could be, as they say, may internal cleansing balance pa kayo. Yeah. So parang, how the investigators know that kung humahabol din siya doon sa incident?
Yeah. Actually, ganito, no? During, When somebody is found to have been killed and it's, sabihin na natin, in the grassy portion of an area, immediately the investigators are informed, the chief of police is informed, the policemen are informed. They become first responders. Yung area po ay pinapaikutan po ng tinatawag nating yellow line. The investigators then calls for the SOCO. They do their thing there, they get the evidences and all things that they need. From then on, yan po ang gagawin nila. It will be passed on to the investigator for him to investigate what really happened. Yung SOCO naman po magbibigay ng scientific na results nila sa investigador para malaman niya kung ano ang saan uunang angulo. Now, in so doing, we still call it homicide cases. Kahit naka-wrap na po yan, homicide cases muna po. Until such time na investigador mismo sa investigasyon niya ay lumalabas talaga ng murder. That's the time that they announce it as murder. And we put in record that it's murder. And if ever, hopefully and fortunately enough, if we would be able to know the suspects, we will be able to file the cases and be able to arrest them.